Jose Pedraza is going to meet Julian Rodriguez in a junior welterweight clash. And Jose Pedraza riding a score 28-3, 13 knockouts, 41.94%. His nickname is Sniper, 5'8", 70.5 is his reach. Julian Rodriguez, 21-0-0, 66.67% of KOs, 14 KOs, 5'9", 68.5 is his score. And I've got to say that, well, Julian Rodriguez is a up-and-coming prospect from the United States of America. He defeated Jose Eduardo Lopez Rodriguez, Antonio Laureano, Manuel Mendes, Leonardo Doronio. Yeah, he fought 10 rounds in his last two outings, and he defeated undefeated prospects. I mean, Antonio Laureano was knocked out in round one, just like Jose Eduardo Lopez Rodriguez in round three. This guy goes for the finish. I mean, he usually goes for the finish, and he is always ready to brawl, to roll, and he is ready to throw everything he has on the other side. Jose Pedraza is more of a technical guy. Sniper. I mean, they call him Sniper because of his ability to target opponents from long range. And he lost to Jose Zepeda and Vasyl Lomachenko via unanimous decision. But I mean, Jose Zepeda and Vasyl Lomachenko are world-class, world-level boxers. Unfortunately, he was unable to win the title from Lomachenko, but he defeated Raimundo Beltran, Antonio Moran, Jose Luis Rodriguez. Gervonta Davis defeated him via stoppage, but all his losses came to very, very big names. I mean, just look at the competition he fought. It's just really, really out of this world, the competition he fought. And Jose Pedraza will now try to defeat Julian Rodriguez. Pedraza is better when it comes to long-range strikes, technical outsmarting. He could outsmart Julian Rodriguez, but on the other side, Julian Rodriguez is up-and-coming prospect, and he is better in early rounds, if you know what I mean. Definitely in early rounds he is better, but Pedraza is more experienced, so yeah, Pedraza fought 12 rounds with Vasyl Lomachenko. On the other side, Lomachenko turned into a very much slow-paced fighter in his last few outings, so yeah, I have to say that I have a big dilemma on who's gonna win here. I would say for this match, I would say over 5.5, yeah, over 5.5 is my initial pick, but if you ask me about who's gonna win, that's hard. I will go for the upset. I'm gonna go with Julian Rodriguez because I really think he is up-and-coming prospect, but let's see.